Oh, Shabbat Shalom. Sorry, just a second. I had to take out my earbuds. I was actually in a different zone. Wow. Let me tell you about this, okay? This week was the world's longest Zoom. Yes, believe it or not. Last Saturday night, a few thousand rabbis got on Zoom together to inspire each other for the International Conference of Chabad Rabbis from all over the world. And the conference dinner was supposed to end at midnight, but it kept on going and going and going. Every day this week, until right now, there's been over 1,000 rabbis gathered together on Zoom for bringing with each other, strengthening each other. What an incredible experience. We broke the record. We even featured in the headlines of the news. But why am I sharing this with you? I learned a very powerful lesson. How often do you blame your challenges on your surroundings? How often do we say, what can I do? In a situation where I find myself right now, I'm stuck. This week I learned that you never find yourself in a situation. You could always put yourself wherever you want. You see, this week, I dealt with a lot of challenging moments. I interacted with a lot of people that were dealing with all kinds of challenges and trials and tribulations. But between each meeting, between each encounter, all I needed to do was put on my earbuds, and then miraculously, I was transferred from Lawrence, Kansas, to a virtual gathering with 1,000 of my colleagues from Alaska to Africa, from China to Israel to Australia to Siberia and to Lawrence, Kansas. It was an incredible experience. I learned that no matter where you are, you have the ability and the strength and the courage to rise above and put yourself somewhere else. And that was the message I learned from the world's longest Zoom. My dear friends, this week's Torah portion tells us about the challenges that Jacob had. Jacob had to dig the wells of his father. And every time he dug the well, he got all dirty and full of schmutz. But if he dug even deeper, he found a beautiful reservoir of pure water hidden beneath the earth. No matter how challenging things may be, no matter how much schmutz you may be caught up in, no matter how many challenges you may have in your own life, you have the ability to just put on your earbuds, dig deeper, enter a different mode, zoom into a different zone, rise above, put on your tefillin, say a prayer, say the Shema, daven, sing, dance, study Torah, and you will see that you could remove yourself from any situation that you may be in and lift yourself up to newer heights. So Shabbat Shalom, and keep digging.